but it still remains the single largest source of NOx, nitrous oxide control that we have. And there's nothing else we could get that would make up for that much NOx. And that's the thing that worries us most, because that's what goes up there and creates ozone, which is the standard we're closest to violating.
So, but how many cars?